Abdul Wahab Sharif from 4th A. Today I am going to speak about Bhagat Singh. I am Bhagat Singh. I witnessed the tragic incident of Jallianwala Bagh. At the age of 12, I decided to fight against the British rule. I participated in many movements for the freedom of India. I caused the demise of police officer who killed Lala Lajpat Rai. I made Sukhdev and Rajguru blasted the bomb in Central Legislative Assembly. At the age of 23, I along my friends Sukhdev and Rajguru happily sacrificed my life for my country. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. जो पानी से नहाएगा वो लिबास बदल सकता है, लेकिन जो पसीने से नहाएगा वो इतिहास बदल सकता है। आई एम योर एज डॉक्टर बी आर अम्बेडकर, अ चैम्पियन ऑफ इक्वालिटी एंड जस्टिस। माई विजन इज टू क्रिएट अ वर्ल्ड वेयर एवरी पर्सन इज ट्रीटेड विद रिस्पेक्ट एंड गिवन इक्वल अपॉर्चुनिटीज। आई बिलीव एजुकेशन इज द की टू ब्रेकिंग द चेन्स ऑफ डिस्क्रिमिनेशन। Let's work together to build a society where caste and class do not define a person's worth. Remember, the path to progress is unity and compassion. Let's join hands to create a brighter future for all. Life should be great rather than long. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Good morning, teachers, respected principal, and my dear friends. I am Sarada Panikali of Class 4, Section B. Today I am honored to get an opportunity to enact and talk about one fearless son of India who sacrificed his life for our freedom. Freedom fighter and socialist Bhagat Singh. He was regarded as one of the most important revolutionaries in Indian independence movement. Singh was only 13 years old when he witnessed that the Jallianwala Bagh massacre in Amritsar, which left a profound impression on him and inspired him to fight for Indian independence. He had joined the Hindustan Republican Association, which is a radical group against the British rule. He held the title as Shaheed-e-Azam on his sacrifice at a young age. I want to end my speech with a beautiful phrase by Bhagat Singh. They may kill me, but they cannot kill my ideas. They may crush me, but they cannot crush my soul. Inqilab Zindabad! Inqilab Zindabad! Inqilab Zindabad! Thank you all and have a great day.